Dealing with a sore knee, Steph makes like at least one shot a game that if I saw it in 2007, I'd lose my mind. Why? Because as Shaq said, he's a one of one. Drew Schiller, James Wiseman has 11 points and 10 rebounds in the first half. Drew, you're taking my job, okay? I give the statistics here. But yeah, James Wiseman having a great half. Let's bring it into the set. Let's bring it into the highlights. As I mentioned, Giannis not playing. Bucks 32 and 17 trying to keep up pace with the Sixers who won earlier tonight. Steph Curry, I'll tell you what, his statistics are right up there with his MVP numbers from a few years ago. And he's looking healthy, Candace.
Yeah, he's looking healthy. He's moving well. But the thing about Golden State, they're not really good when he's not on the floor.
No, there is a big disparity when that happens. Chris Middleton, he had 31 against the Warriors on Christmas. If you remember, the Bucks beat the Warriors by 39.
Oh, damn. Okay.
That's an Antetokounmpo.
Damn.
Jesus.
Yeah. Thanasis Antetokounmpo. Nice little shot here. Gets the beautiful roll. Kelly Oubre, 8 points, 2 of 5 from beyond the arc.
Hey, he,
DiVincenzo, Thanasis.
Hey, Sean, look how he dunking that mug.
6 points for
Thanasis. You play too hard, don't you?
He like Zoe shoot around.
Yeah. It's a little bit like Space Jam where Giannis gave Thanasis all of his powers. I didn't hear the joke. Golden State up 53-50 at halftime. American Express teammates. Big game thus far for James Wiseman. Don't forget, he missed training camp with coronavirus, missed 11 games with a wrist injury, then missed 3 games with contact tracing, only played 69 minutes in college. It's a growth process for James Wiseman. We are seeing a fully grown Steph Curry and Candace Parker. You've been watching him close. What have you seen from Steph in the first half?
Yeah, obviously the Warriors coming off a week where they lost by 60 with Draymond and Steph Curry off
60.
The floor. They lost by 60 piece.
53.
Okay. 60. They were down by 60.
They were down by 60.
Steph Curry doing this. And the thing about Steph Curry, Draymond knows how to play with Steph. And Steph does a good job of, obviously, as soon as he crosses half court, you have to guard him, which then allows more space for his teammates. And then when he's doing stuff like this, I mean, obviously Milwaukee's missing Giannis, but that can't make them too happy that one of the smallest guys on the team gets the rebound.
Mm. On the other side of the American Express teammates, James Wiseman. He's young, he's developing, but he looked pretty good in the first half, Shaq.
You know, a lot of people are counting Golden State out. I'm going to give him one more shot. Mm. Because the Clay man is coming back next year. Steph playing like this. Of course, you got Draymond. But this guy right here, this is the same thing David Lee and Andrew Bogut was doing when they won their championship. You don't ask them to do a lot. You ask them to pick and roll and play hard. And right here, he didn't show, but he don't need to show because he can gather his feet, block the shot. And right here, I love when big guys that don't get the rebound run the floor and look, finish. So next year when they get all their pieces back and they're going to get some new veterans, because listen, Brooklyn's going to win it this year.